Lucy, I mean Zena, you too. Zena, quit it. I'll put you in your own yard. Zena. There's Fuzzy and Lucy, and there's Achilles in the middle of it. Hi, Achilles. And here's Lucy again. And here's Yakoni. And my old boy, Chemo, can barely get around. What you doing, Keem? Just trying to stay out of the way of all the youngsters. And there's Shannon. Hey, Shanny. Hey, Sandy. What are you doing? What are you doing, Zena? Monkey. You're a silly girl. Oh, woo, woo, talk yourself. Woof, 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 woof. Always got to have the last word, that one. I hear you. I hear you. Now, Lucy and Zena. Lucy, don't do it. Yeah, I think I better put Zena in the side yard. You better not, Luce. Better not. You want to go in the house, Zena? You want to go in the house with Dad? You're liable to pick a fight out here. Come on, let's go in. Wait, only one is going in. Okay, obviously I can't do this with one hand. How about your side yard? You want to go in the side yard? Huh? Fuzzy. Hey, monkey. You're being pretty good so far. I want to go to my new home with Luke. Zena, you're going to get in Lucy's face now. Here we go. Okay, hold it. Zena, I'm going to shut this off and move Zena.